Augusta. Breaking news.
Breaking news first at 4 and just into our newsroom. Officials say an inmate has been found dead at the Washington County Jail. The body discovered this morning. They say that inmate was found unresponsive in their cell. Officials say the GBI and Washington County Coroner's Office are both investigating. An autopsy is scheduled, but they say it looks like the inmate died from a medical issue.